Prayers is one of the greatest power and the best medicine. That is very important, my dear brothers and sisters. And at the same time, we know, innocently or purposely, we kill the animals, and I think that all creatures, they have no power in their hands. But I think God is there. We said, Bhagwan ke ghar der hai, andher nahi hai. And that, it is said, in God's house, there may be delay, but there is no darkness. And so it come out. I request we all that we should not torture the animals. Of course, also not the humans. We are all brothers and sisters, all countries, wherever you are, but we are all on the one earth. That's it. We have the same solid, we have our water, we have our everything, we are this, and we are all in the God.